It was crazy. A lot of people feel some type of way. Right now, I say I'm the king of New York, you know what I'm saying? And I feel you, you know what I'm saying? But if I wasn't the king of New York, don't you think somebody would have stopped me by now? Don't you think somebody would have put an end to that? It's a fucking dub. And if I wasn't the king of New York, y'all wouldn't even pay me no money. I'd be like, yo, just let that fucking clown talk. That nigga's irrelevant. But y'all be so caught up in y'all feelings because y'all know it's true. I think y'all niggas be so mad because of this rainbow hair. Right? The rainbow teeth. Y'all be like, yo, why is this nigga winning and I'm not? Why is my raps and I'm more talented than the kid and that shit not working and all that shit? You know what I'm saying? And this kid is screaming on the mic and it's working. That shit gets y'all so fucking tight. But you know, I'm going to keep winning. You know why? Because I listen to my fans and I listen to people, bro. And y'all niggas just got so much hate in y'all fucking heart, you fucking bozo ass niggas. What the fuck is going on, man? Y'all don't got fucking 300,000 sitting on y'all fucking neck, bitch ass niggas.
My next, bro.
Kids love 6ix9ine.
Oh!
I have
6ix9ine.
Yup, yup, yup.